to the Sunshine State as Raw presents Armageddon Live tonight on pay-per-view. We are live at the TD Waterhouse Center right here in Orlando, Florida, and fans began filing in just a few moments ago. We are less than 1 hour away from Armageddon Live tonight on pay-per-view. As we bring you inside, welcome everybody to Sunday Night Heat right here on Spike TV. And what a night tonight is going to be, alongside my tag team partner, Pepe LePew. I mean, Al Snow. Of course I am the coach. And Al, what a night tonight is going to be.
Oh, you're damn Skippy. It's going to be one hell of a pay-per-view. And for those people out there, you want to give yourselves an early Christmas present, sit down on the couch and order this pay-per-view, because you're not going to want to miss it.
Of course, everybody's talking about the huge main event, the triple threat match, world heavyweight titles on the line, Goldberg, Kane, and the game.
Right you are, coach. And the only way to win this match is by pinfall or submission. But of course, coach, the champion doesn't have to be pinned or submit to lose that title.
And now, finally, tonight, somebody is going to teach Shawn Michaels a lesson. That man from Evolution, Batista.
Right you are, Coach. Batista looking to make a name for himself, and he's on a roll, but can he do it tonight against Shawn Michaels?
It's going to be a huge night for Evolution. Intercontinental title on the line. RVD one-on-one with the Legend Killer.
The human highlight reel, Rob Van Dam, takes on the Legend Killer, Randy Orton. Should be one hell of a match.
And finally, two women are going to be put in their place tonight in Eric Bischoff's Battle of the Sexes.
Well, Coach, you know better than anybody else. Hell hath no fury like a woman scorned.
Well, it all started just a few weeks ago when Y2J Chris Jericho just conveniently caught the eye of Trish Stratus.
Hi, I'm Jericho. Hi.
I thought you could use some company.
Oh, thanks so much. I'll keep that. Thank you.
No, seriously, what is going on between the two of you?
I don't know, Lita. It's like, God, I don't think I've ever felt like this before.
I can't stop thinking about you. Night and day. All the time. I can't stop thinking about you no matter what I do. I don't want that to stop.
What about you and Christian, anyway?
We are through!
You don't have to go anywhere because I got you your job back. You're not fired. I used the favor that Eric Bischoff gave me to get you your job back.
For me? You did?
Yeah, no big deal.
Thank you.
I'm telling you, C-Man, I'm telling you, the bet is going to be over after tonight. I'm going to seal the deal. Did you see when Molly knocked Lita down a ringside? I went over there, I picked her up real gentle. Like, we had a moment.
Big deal. I've been making out with Trish for the last 3 weeks. She's been falling for every single thing I've been saying. It's been absolutely pathetic.
I've never felt this way before.
There's never felt this way before.
How pathetic. How sad is that?
Sad.
I'll tell you something else. She's going to be feeling something she's never felt before later tonight. Yeah. Because I told you from the start, I could nail Trish before you nailed Lita. I'm going to win the bet, Christian. I'm going to win it tonight.
Is that so?
That's so.
Well, I got $1 Canadian. It says that you're wrong.
I can't believe how stupid that broad was.
I don't broad you like that.
Lita, Trish, there's a lot of rumors flying around that you two are mad at us. We really, really hope that that's not true.
But look at your faces. I mean, what did we do to you guys that would make you feel this way? Okay. You're mad at us because of that bet? It was just a joke. I mean, come on, Trish. You know the chemistry that we have. And Lita, you know Christian feels the same way. He gave up his Survivor Series favor so you could keep your job. You know the real us. Trish, I'm begging you to please, please accept my apology. Trish, please. I've never felt this way about anybody ever. Accept my apology.
Did you two really have a bet to see who was going to get lucky first?
Well, you're damn right it was a real bet, and I was just about to close the deal with Lita. I can't believe this. You've got to do something about this, Eric.
At Armageddon, we've got a tag team matchup. It's going to see Christian teaming with Chris Jericho. Their opponents are going to be Lita and her partner, Trish, in Eric Bischoff's Battle of the Sexes at Armageddon.
Trish, Lita, both of you have been through some extremely emotional stuff lately. Tonight, everything becomes physical. Tonight, you will take on Chris Jericho and Christian in Eric Bischoff's Battle of the Sexes. How are you feeling going into the match?
Well, I'm hurt. You know, I fell for Chris hard. You know, I believe things he said to me, and I just...
Look, at least we know the truth now, okay? Speaking of the truth, I think Christian was saying something about rounding third base and heading home with me, but the fact is he never even picked up a bat. Look, as far as Eric Bischoff's Battle of the Sexes tonight, we didn't even want to be in the match. All we can do is our best. So we're going to go out there, and we're going to go out swinging.
Somebody bring the Kleenexes. Shut up! Well, fans continue to file in here to the TD Waterhouse Center right here in Orlando, Florida. But you know what, Al? We're going to get things started a little bit early here tonight on Heat, because live in the ring, it's going to be John Heidenreich going one-on-one with Rico. That's later tonight. But coming up next, this past Monday night on Raw, the great one, The Rock, made an unexpected appearance. What an ovation for The Rock in Anaheim. We'll take everybody back to Raw, and we'll do that next.
There are legends and there are icons. Then there is Ric Flair. Now, for the first time ever, the 16-time heavyweight champion's illustrious styling and profiling career is on DVD. Three discs jam-packed with over 10 hours of material, loaded with bonus features and hidden extras, including his history-making battles with Harley Race, woo! Dusty Rhodes, woo! Barry Windham, woo! Ricky the Dragon Steamboat, woo! Terry Funk, woo! Sting. Woo! Plus, his Madison Square Garden debut, two features on the Four Horsemen, his 1992 Royal Rumble victory, and a never-before-seen post-show tribute to the Nature Boy himself.
You gotta be the man! You gotta be the man!
A legend like this can't be contained on one disc. To be the man, you gotta get the set. The Ultimate Ric Flair Collection on three DVDs. Available now, wherever DVDs are sold, and at WWEShopZone.com.
I could have given...
The WWE Rewind is brought to you by Final Fantasy X 2. Available now on PlayStation 2.
That's gotta be it! That's gotta be it! And then...
Nate, look at me!
Flair saved Orton's head! My God, look at the distance!
Five star! He hit it!
But no referee!
Wait a minute!
But it's
only made himself a... Told General Manager now he's made himself a referee!
Oh, we're back at the TD Waterhouse Center in Orlando, Florida. Great tickets for these people just filing in. And doors opened just a few moments ago. We got better tickets this time, Al. We're all the way down here on the floor of the arena awaiting Armageddon, about less than 50 minutes away, live tonight on pay-per-view. And, of course, one of the huge matches tonight, the Intercontinental title on the line, RVD, Randy Orton, and Mick Foley, the special guest referee.
Well, Coach, tonight, Randy Orton could walk out of here with his first WWE title ever, but he's facing an even bigger uphill battle because Mick Foley has now made himself special referee.
And, of course, Mick Foley has been power hungry as of late. In fact, this past Monday night, La Resistance wanted to make Mick Foley pay for the humiliation he's put them through the past couple of weeks. But first, La Resistance wanted Mick Foley to salute the French flag. Take a look.
Wait. You know, I have nothing against French things. I like French fries. I like French toast.
Yeah.
I even like French's mustard. But I don't like you. So if you think you can beat the crap out of me, you go ahead. But I sure as hell am not going to stand here in Anaheim, California, part of the United States of America, and salute that damn French flag.
Listen to me, Mick Foley. We have no problem with, how'd you say, kicking your ass.
Uh-oh, look out now. Two-on-one, here we go. Mick Foley. This is a raw moment.
Clear something up. The Rock came out here tonight to surprise his friend Mick Foley. The Rock came out to surprise the millions of the Rock's fans. But see, the Rock is a little confused. He's confused, you see, because the Rock knows everybody here. The Rock knows Mick Foley. The Rock knows the people. The Rock knows Jerry Lawler and Jim Ross.
Yeah.
The Rock knows Lillian Garcia. How you doing, honey?
Uh-oh.
You still like the strudel?
How does The Rock know Lillian?
The Rock knows everything. The Rock knows Marty, the cross-dressing cameraman right here. He knows him. Don't worry, your secret's safe with The Rock. But you see, The Rock doesn't know two people. The Rock doesn't know you two. So help The Rock. Tell The Rock exactly who in the blue hell are you two French popcorn farts anyway? I'll tell you what, you run your mouth, you want to beat up on Mick Foley or try to beat on Mick Foley, 2-on-1. Well, now, live on Raw, you can try and show us how tough you are, 2-on-2.
All right, here we go. Now you're talking.
And mark my words, you don't want to mess with the Sock and Rock connection.
Oh, no, not that again, JR.
You're damn right. You bet your ass. What did you... Thank you. It's the Rock and Sock connection.
Oh, look at this! Our resistance is hurt on the talking. A cheap shot on the bar. One on Foley. And here we go. These French guys are nuttier than I thought. I can't believe that they're doing this. The Rock going over the top rope to the outside. And Mick Foley now trying to follow him in. Our resistance hammering. Mick Foley back to the corner. And Foley, and here comes The Rock!
this huge crowd here in Anaheim.
Yes, it's the most electrifying move in all of sports entertainment. Give the people's elbow.
The people's elbow found its mark. The Rock and Salt Canal. Oh, wait a minute.
He's another
Spinebuster. It's not over yet.
Clowns better run. If you smile, la, 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 la. The Rock's got a lot of love for you, Mick. Don't you ever. And The Rock means ever. Steal The Rock's catchphrases.
That's the way you do it, right here. It's patented. It's trademarked.
But The Rock is cooking.
Oh, yeah! The Rock and Salt Connection making their presence felt on these arrogant, impolite, and professional law resistance members.
Al, The Rock and I really don't see eye to eye anymore, but I will give credit where credit is due. Anybody that was in Anaheim last Monday night got a rare treat. What an electrifying moment with the return of The Rock.
Yeah, Coach, but let's not forget, none of that would have started if Mick Foley hadn't stuck his nose where it didn't belong between Rob Van Dam and Randy Orton. And that's exactly what Mick Foley's doing yet again tonight, making himself the special referee for that Intercontinental title match between Randy Orton and Rob Van Dam. Let's not forget the history between Mick Foley and Randy Orton.
Yeah, it really makes you wonder if Mick Foley will call it down the middle. But nonetheless, the Intercontinental title is on the line tonight, RVD and the legend killer Randy Orton. Folks, we're just moments away from Armageddon Live tonight on pay-per-view. If you haven't ordered yet, call your cable operator or satellite provider and order Armageddon by name right now. But of course, as I mentioned earlier, we're going to start a little bit early here tonight because live right in this very ring here on Heat, John Heidenreich and Rico, oh, and Miss Jackie will be in the house.
Man Fragrance Spray by Body Fantasy.
The moonsault by Lena, she hit it. There's the door. And wait a minute. No! Oh, my God, Matt Hardy has slid the ball right in Lena's face. Matt Hardy's interference has just caused Lena to lose this match. Hasn't Matt done enough?
Regardless of how many times I see that piece of footage, man, it always puts a smile on my face. Because V1 was supposed to be number one in Lita's life, but that wasn't the case. She chose her career over me. So I showed her the door, literally.
Oh yeah, Matt. You really taught her a lesson, didn't you?
Excuse me? That sounded a little bit sarcastic.
Whoa, guys,
no. Hey, no, it's cool.
Oh, it was. Yeah, you showed her who the boss was. You showed everyone how much of a real man you are.
You're damn right.
You know what? It's absolutely none of my business what went on with you and Lita behind closed doors. But the fact that you did what you did to her, the fact that you're bragging about it now, makes you absolutely nothing but a punk coward.
A punk coward, huh?
Yeah, yeah.
I'll show you how much of a punk coward I am when I slap a little attitude into you. As a matter of fact, I'm gonna go to my boss, Eric Bischoff. I'm gonna set up a little match between us.
Do it.
And we'll get in the ring and we'll settle this man to man.
That sounds great.
Yeah.
But you know what? I'll be the man, you'll be the woman.
Well, we're back live here in the arena. Obviously, Maven doesn't know what the heck he's talking about.
Finally, my boy Maven has grown a pair and is stepping up to make his own opportunities, Coach.
What in the world are you talking about? I hope Eric Bischoff gives us that match.
And I hope so, too.
Well, speaking of guys that are on edge, because it seems like everybody's on edge tonight, Mark Henry is on edge. And as of late, no one, I repeat, no one has escaped the scorn and the power of Mark Henry.
Let me introduce to you the most dominant man in sports entertainment
is scary. He enjoys her. God almighty.
How strong is Mark Henry? Or can you break up the insides of Booker T with a spear hug? Mark Henry is dominating. He's dominant.
Well, coach, if there's one man who can whoop Booker T's ass five times in one match tonight, it's got to be Mark Henry.
Well, I tell you what, if I'm Booker T, I don't want to face Mark Henry. And folks, earlier today, there you see him right there. Booker T made his way into the arena. And later tonight at Armageddon, that man will face Mark Henry. What a battle that is going to be. We're coming back.
Of pure evil. World Wrestling Entertainment Home Video presents Bloodbath, wrestling's most incredible steel cage matches. Step inside this ominous structure and relive some of wrestling's most spectacular moments, including Jimmy Snuka's historic leap from the top, the infamous St. Valentine's Day Massacre, and the match that helped catapult the careers of four young WWE superstars. Bloodbath, wrestling's most incredible steel cage matches, available now at FYE, wherever videos are sold, or check out WWEShopZone.com. It's World Wrestling Entertainment Live. Tomorrow night, it's Raw in Tampa. 1 week from Saturday, the superstars come to El Paso. 2 weeks from tonight, it's live action in Lubbock. 2 weeks from tomorrow, San Antonio hosts Raw. And 2 weeks from Saturday, we make our way to Jackson. There's nothing like World Wrestling Entertainment Live.
We are back live at the TD Waterhouse Center here in Orlando, Florida, less than one half hour away from Armageddon, live tonight on pay-per-view. And I can tell you that tonight's Sunday Night Heat is brought to you by Castro GTX. High mileage. It helps older cars feel young again.
And by Namco Squad. Armageddon. When you're caught between heaven and hell, make them both suffer.
And by JVC's XLPR1. Really tuned, really digital, really portable. Well, of course, Al, so many great matches on the card here tonight at Armageddon. One I'm personally looking forward to. Shawn Michaels one-on-one with Batista.
That's right, Coach. Will Shawn Michaels do like Saddam Hussein today and tap out against Batista? We'll have to wait and see.
Well, it all started 1 month ago at Survivor Series when Batista decided to make a statement.
There's one man left for Austin, and that is Shawn Michaels. There's three men left for Bischoff's team. Austin's career is all in the hands of Shawn Michaels.
This is looking real bad.
No, you got it! One down and two to go. Michaels is up. Oh! The counter! The counter! Yes, yes, yes! I believe! And we're down to Shawn Michaels and Randy Orton. Crossbody Michaels. I don't know if Michaels moved out of the way or just collapsed. Oh. Look at he's wheeling himself up. He's one kick away.
Look at Bischoff.
The Bischoff with a martial arts kick. And Austin knocking the hell out of Bischoff. Hey, so, stunner. Woo-hoo. Austin got the stunner on Orton. And now Austin's going to open a can of whip ass on Eric Bischoff.
Hey.
Hey, wait a minute. Hey, wait a minute. There's a damn, that animal. Batista. Batista! No! Oh, for the love of God, no! Batista's taking Michaels out! Orton's got a cover! Kick out! Kick out, Shawn! Oh, got him! Shawn Michaels did everything a human being could do. And thanks to Batista, Stone Cold Steve Austin's 14-year career is over.
This job is the one thing that brought just a little bit of peace to the stone cold heart. You took that away from me.
No, no, stop right there. I didn't get beat in the middle of the ring. Eric Bischoff didn't force Stone Cold Steve Austin out of this business. Shawn Michaels did. Look in the mirror, because the man you'll be looking at is the man that you have to blame.
I looked in the mirror. The man staring back at me had a clear conscience. I gave the fight of my life at Survivor Series If it wasn't for you and Evolution, Stone Cold Steve Austin would be here tonight.
I think you are 100% right. You didn't cost Austin his job. I did. When I powerbombed your ass straight to hell.
Hey, just come on down, you jacked up Nimrod. Let's finish it now. Batista versus Shawn Michaels. Damn, that is one hell of a great idea.
My God, what an Armageddon. Batista and Shawn Michaels. Batista is a very special physical specimen.
Muscles in places most people don't even have places.
6'5".
As good as you are.
320 pound.
I'm that much better.
The carnivore known as Batista. And Batista and Shawn Michaels have their date with destiny at Armageddon. Michaels will take chances. He has no fear and no intimidation.
The heartbreak gets down for absolutely nobody.
Evolution will be 3-0 at Armageddon.
That's right. So delight by Shawn Michaels' career.
My God, Batista is a damn monster.
I believe in Armageddon.
As you can see, this rivalry is quickly intensifying. As you can hear from the sound of the crowd, things have already started here at the TD Waterhouse Center. You don't even want to know what's going on here. But Al, real quickly, these two men, Batista and Shawn Michaels, two completely different individuals.
Well, Shawn Michaels has tremendous in-ring ability and even greater faith. But tonight, I think he's going to have to rely a lot more on his faith than he is on his in-ring ability against Batista.
Yeah, but think about this when you talk about Batista. What a man with inner rage that is starting to come out. And when you think about this, all four members of Evolution are in the house tonight. So in my opinion, this is a night for Batista to really, really, really make a name for himself.
When three combustible elements collide, all hell breaks loose.
Perhaps the most physically intense heavyweight championship match in the history of the WWE.
The cerebral assassin,
Triple H.
The sadistic monster,
Kane.
The dominant champion,
Goldberg.
A triple threat match for the World Heavyweight Championship. WWE Armageddon. Sponsored by Final Fantasy X-2. Live tonight on pay-per-view. Want authentic WWE gear? Log on to WWEshopzone.com and order the official merchandise of your favorite WWE superstars. Now, special for the holidays, free shipping on all domestic orders of $99 or more. Plus, find out how you can get free Get Lit for the Holidays merchandise. For the best way to get authentic WWE gear, log on to WWEshopzone.com.
We are back live in Orlando, and I'm only doing this because I have to. But Mick Foley has announced it. That over 900,000 petitions up until this point has been signed for the Bring Stone Cold Back petition. I don't know why anybody, Al, would want to sign this thing. Stone Cold's gone. He's not coming back. Let's just forget about it.
Can you believe there are that many people out there that don't have a life?
I know, exactly. Well, of course, tonight here at Armageddon, the World Heavyweight title's on the line. And one guy we don't hear from a whole lot really wants to be the World Heavyweight Champion, huh, Al?
That is Kane. And here I am holding the Raw magazine this month, which gives great insights into what really drives this monster and makes a very interesting point about his true motivation.
And we've never really gotten into the head of Kane as of yet. The Raw magazine certainly does that. But let's get right into the card, of course. As I mentioned, World Heavyweight title is on the line here tonight. Triple threat match, Goldberg, Triple H, and Kane.
That's right, Coach. The Spear versus the Monster versus the Game. And remember, Coach, Goldberg does not have to be pinned or submit to lose that title.
How about this one? Shawn Michaels with the big man, Batista.
Shawn Michaels known as the Dragon Slayer, and tonight he's got one hell of a dragon in Batista to slay.
And does the world's strongest man finally arrive here tonight? Mark Henry, one-on-one with Booker T.
Booker T, it's no accident that Mark Henry went after the back. Theodore Long may be the crux of this match.
And this one could be the wildest match all night. Tag team turmoil.
Opportunities coming knocking for the World Tag Team title. My question is, Coach, why aren't we in there?
Well, exactly. Two teams start. When one team's eliminated, another team will enter this match. And a match is made a few moments ago by Eric Bischoff. Matt Hardy, one-on-one with your boy, Maven.
That's right. Maven asked for it, and he got it. Now, can he back it up?
How about lessons being learned tonight? Eric Bischoff, Battle of Sexes, Trish Lita against Jericho and Christian.
Coach, 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 we all know women are the weaker sex. What are two women going to do against two strong, strapping men like Chris Jericho and Christian?
I love when you talk like that.
Thank you.
And in other matches just made today, the women's title will be on the line here tonight. Molly goes one-on-one with Ivory.
Molly has been on a tear. Can she keep her momentum against Ivory and retain the women's title? We'll see tonight.
And, of course, the Intercontinental title's on the line when RVD goes one-on-one with the legend killer Randy Orton. Mick Foley, the guest referee.
Big question, can Randy Orton realize his potential and walk away with that Intercontinental title tonight?
We'll see. Very first title Randy Orton will have won here in the WWE. If he can pull it off here tonight, of course, from top to bottom, the card is off the chart. We only have a few moments left. If you haven't ordered yet, order Armageddon right now. Call your local cable operator or satellite provider and order it by name. Just a few moments left from Armageddon Live tonight on pay-per-view. But still to come, and it's coming up live next. John Heidenreich goes one-on-one with Rico. Folks, we're coming right back.
How do you stop a 6'5", 275-pound animal that destroys anything in its path? With guts and a heart the size of Texas, Shawn Michaels takes on the massive Batista in a fight to prove that legends never die. WWE Armageddon, live next, only on pay-per-view.
We're back in Orlando, the TD Waterhouse Center. As you can hear, Rico's already made his way to the ring. Oh, and it's just about time for Armageddon. Al, we've done all the damage that the A-team can do.
That's right.
Now it's time to send it to the guys calling all the action, to the B-team, JR and the King. Guys, it's all yours.
Take it away.
Did you hear that? The B-team. I guess B stands for best, right, JR?
Well, and, good. I think it does in this case.
Did you see Al Snow's hair? I don't know what look he was going for, but he missed, right?
I think he lost a bet.
Wow.
In any event, King, we got some business to transact here.
Yes, we do. I want to tell everyone that Raw presents WWE Armageddon, sponsored by Final Fantasy X-2. Armageddon will be live from the TD Waterhouse Center in Orlando, Florida, and it's next only on pay-per-view. Final Fantasy X-2, available now on PlayStation 2.
Armageddon starts in less than 10 minutes, ladies and gentlemen, on pay-per-view.
Yes!
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Entering the ring from New Orleans, Louisiana, weighing 275 pounds, John Heidenreich!
Heidenreich wearing the colors of the New Orleans Saints, where he played offensive tackle after a solid career at Mississippi State.
And Rico wearing the colors of, you remember Tammy Faye Baker?
I do. They have the same makeup artist, I think.
I think so.
And her sideburns were not quite as dense, well, but no. That's another story for another time. Nice side waistlock go by. Of course, a contrast in styles here in this matchup. As Heidenreich, it's a young man just getting his career started. He's a power wrestler.
Oh, look at this. He's got a lot of
power. Did you see Rico kissed Heidenreich right on the cheek? And that's somewhat disconcerting. And Rico trying to get to the sanctuary of the ropes and referee Charles Robinson.
Well, there's a method to the madness of Rico, I can assure you. This guy, he may look a little funny, he may act a little funny every now and then, but he's an accomplished wrestler, and a lot of these things he just used to, well, confuse and especially baffle a young guy like Heidenreich.
I think they call it subterfuge.
Oh, subterfuge.
Yeah, that's a new word. And look at the Miss Jackie, what is that called?
Well, that's called hot.
On his hands and knees. I think he's probably been there before, but they're trying to crawl away. Well, I'm talking about subterfuge. He's trying to lure perhaps Heidenreich into a false sense of security here. And as we have documented, you look at Rico's background, and I'll tell you what, this guy, he's a walking Armageddon.
Yes, he is.
Wow. He's been a wounded, multiple-time wounded Las Vegas police officer.
Shot several times, but survived.
Obviously, he survived.
Give us a shot, Jack.
Oh! And Miss Jackie distracting Heidenreich. And there's that neck breaker by Rico. This one could be over here. And indeed it is. I think you might call this one an upset.
I'll tell you what. I think Rico did exactly what you said, JR. That
winner, Rico.
Well, ladies and gentlemen, Armageddon is wild. Timepiece says it's about 6 or 7 minutes away on pay-per-view. And certainly the main event will be for the World Heavyweight Championship.
three men in the ring at the same time. The first man to score a pinfall or submission will win the match. There's no disqualification. There's no countouts. And there must be a winner. And, Ken, do you like Goldberg's chances?
Well, there's going to be a winner. But, no, I don't like Goldberg's chances. I mean, the deck is definitely stacked against our World Heavyweight Champion tonight.
Well, Goldberg, certainly, as we look back at the Survivor Series, dodged a bullet there. He has been a very resilient champion. But he's in there with a powerhouse in Kane and the cerebral assassin, Triple H.
Well, you're right. Triple H, you know, you can never bet against Triple H. But for some reason, I got this gut feeling. Of course, it could be Dan. But I think I got this gut feeling that Kane is on such a roll. I think it's going to be Kane's night.
But again, as you said, never count out the game in any event. The first man to score a pinfall or submission will win the World's Heavyweight Championship tonight. And let's take you back and show you how this whole thing came together, starting this time at Survivor Series.
Look at Goldberg! He's got a sledgehammer!
My God, Goldberg with a sledgehammer!
Oh!
Downstairs on fire!
It's Batista! Here comes the Legend Killer!
Batista and Orton get the sledgehammer.
I can't believe my eyes. Goldberg has laid out all of Evolution.
Goldberg just threw the sledgehammer out of the ring.
Ah! Oh, the spear.
And now,
no!
Jackhammer. Goldberg has retained the World's Heavyweight Championship.
You think this is over between us, Goldberg? Well, it's not. It's not over until I say it's over.
Let the maiming begin.
Oh,
pedigree on Goldberg.
Wait a minute. What the hell?
Oh, my God. What is Kane doing here?
Kane is trying to destroy the world's champion.
And he's doing a pretty good job of it.
Why? Tell me why. I want Goldberg. I want the world championship. It's going to be Kane versus Goldberg versus Triple H in a triple threat match for the World Heavyweight title.
You came to me in a dream last night. You were standing in a brilliant light. 1 minute here, but I was so wrong. The end is here. The game is over. No more pretending. No more. No more. The end is here.
That can stop me. I'm gonna come out on top. I'm gonna win because that's what I do. That's what I always do.
Either you two punks got the guts. Let's get it on right here, right now.
The end is here.
More powerful as a unit in your entire life. Tonight, Evolution is the business. First of all, you take the Intercontinental title from RVD. Woo! Then you choke Shawn Michaels into submission. He's done. He's gone. And then, whoa, the game takes back the World Heavyweight Championship.
Takes back what's mine.
Yours.
What's mine. Tonight, Evolution, we take this whole thing to a new level. Tonight, we start, we finish what we started a long time ago. Tonight, we take it where we're supposed to be. No more injuries, no more excuses. Tonight, Evolution begins right here, right now. You ready? Yes.
Yes. They want to be part of the show. They got to play the game after tonight. Because, champ, you are, woo, taking it back.
Yeah.
Squeeze Shawn Michaels. Squeeze him and hurt him.
Get my hands on his throat.
Woo!
JR, have you ever seen Evolution more fired up, more intense? I mean, Flair has these guys at a fever pitch. I'm telling you, it's going to be a huge night for Evolution. I may change my prediction from Kane to Triple H.
Certainly no short of confidence on the part of Evolution. High stakes tonight, ladies and gentlemen, on pay-per-view. Armageddon, the last major extravaganza of the year, is next on pay-per-view.
The 007 Days of Christmas starts Wednesday.
Armageddon. Thanks for tuning in, everyone. The end is here. No, really. Free-for-all is over. Armageddon is next.